We're back for some more Fortnite, and today we're gonna hop into a video using the new Builder Pro in Fortnite Battle Royale. So for those of you guys who don't know, Builder Pro in Fortnite is the new controller layout in Fortnite, and it is absolutely insane for console players. Because now console players are able to build like PC players in Fortnite, and it is absolutely insane. So today we're going to be using it in today's gameplay. So if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe. And if you guys want to see my videos as soon as possible, make sure to click that bell, and you guys will be notified as soon as I make a video. Without further ado, hope you guys enjoy the gameplay, and let's get into it. And right before the video starts, thank you guys so much for the support on my recent videos. I really do appreciate it. I think we are 4 subscribers away from 100, so thank you guys so much. And hopefully you guys switch to the new Builder Pro in Fortnite, because that is absolutely insane. What is that? Is there anything there? Yes, shot. Killed by another guy who had this guy's shields. Let's go. There's some decent loot. So good. Nobody landed at stores? What the heck? Let's go. I need to heal up. I also need mats. I also need an AR. God damn, this is gonna be hard. That was gonna be my worst. You're dead, let's go! I should have 7 kills, but I'm fine with that. Holy Jesus, man. He was scared when I hit him, like, that big hit. Oh. I am low on materials, low on health. Oh my god, Builder Pro helps me so much in gunfights now. And like, you guys have to understand, I am not even mastered Builder Pro yet. I am as good as as a builder I was before when I mastered Combat Pro. I am as good as now with Builder Pro, and I haven't even mastered it yet. So when I master Builder Pro, I will be so much better than I was in Combat Pro. Such a better. Minis? Oh. What? Where is he? are you saying? Oh my god, please have shields. Oh, yes, thank you. One minute, I think I should take it, honestly, I don't even care. Come on. Right, when that happens, there you go. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, we need to go. Okay, let's 25 shield. So we're trying to get 100 health. We still can't survive a bolt. That's something perfectly untrusty. That person had a ton of materials, a ton of loot, and barely even built. Just saying. Where is everyone, bro? It's a dead shield man. Oh. Oh my god, she killed, she died. She didn't stick the landing, RIP. Everybody does that, oh no. Everybody does that in gunfights. A lot of people do that. They fall off and die. You have 9 kills, I guess you could say. Just gonna put that out there. Who shot me while I was in that gunfight? Could have been him. I can't stand that much. I wasted so much material in that gunfight. Oh, what the? How did you make it over there without me seeing, man? A lot of people are dying, man. That sucks. Barely, I only have like 8 kills. Oh no. Okay, we're definitely gonna hit double with this boy, honestly. Last boy. RPG, he's so dead. Oh, he just lagged all over the place. What do you mean? Yeah, that definitely was not a headshot. Oh no.
What the?
I don't know how to do those trick shots.
Oh my god, I'm still getting used to that voice. God. No way I can hit that. Yo, let's go. Oh my god. Yo, that was that was actually hilarious, bro. Oh, I can't. That was my first no-scope ever. Oh my god. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to smash the like button, subscribe. And if you guys want to see my videos as soon as possible, make sure to click that bell and you guys be notified as soon as I make a video. And I hope you guys are gonna switch to Builder Pro because it is absolutely insane. I definitely recommend you guys trying it out. And like I said at the beginning of the video, thank you guys so much for the support on my recent videos. I really do appreciate it. But without further ado, I'll be seeing you guys in the next one. See you guys later. Peace.